Thank you. Jack, I have to say, I'm a little surprised at the time of this. Oh, in church. No, I'm just kidding. This is a piece from the piano series by John Thompson. If your child is interested in the piano, the piano people say it's a great series.
good stuff from over the white coat. He continues to teach himself piano, and he's also started organ lessons with Mr. Schmidt. This year, at age 12, he made his debut playing for the parish on the Feast of St. Joseph. He also played for several school masses. Were you nervous?
I was just a little bit nervous. After I got on the organ, it was great.
Don't leave. We're not done. So I know the organ's pretty new to you. Which do you like better, the piano or the organ?
So the organ definitely has more options for the different sounds.
So you didn't answer my question. Do you still do your practicing before school?
Yes, I do practice a little bit before school, not as much as I used to, but
that's okay. Welcome to the world of big people.
The term arabesque seems to be borrowed from visual art. It refers to intricate scroll work in elaborate patterns of foliage and vines. So I'll leave it up to you to listen for intricate climbing vines in this music.
Thank you.
Pray for me. take my stand to the different I can see. Talk your dearest name and sing your
that song. I hope you were able to follow along.
Thank you.
Last word, Mrs. Anoche, that was incredible, as usual. Just to see the progression of the children from last year is just amazing. And we call it the Fine Arts Festival. I'll say, just to get a little philosophical here, art is the highest fruit of a culture. And so if we see the art go up like that, that's an indication of the culture and the culture of the school. So God bless you and all the instructors, all the musical instructors and teachers that we have for creating that culture. Thank you all so much, and the parents for trusting your children to our care. Have a good night.